On June 16th, 1692, Dr. Roger Toothaker, a suspect in the infamous Salem Witch Trials, died in a Boston jail. Though he claimed that his daughter had killed a witch, Toothaker found himself accused by the servant of a rival doctor and witchcraft conspirator, William Griggs. Toothaker was one of seven suspects who died in prison as a result of the trials.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.